You can have anything you want in your life. The moment that you take responsibility for everything in your life. Look, boundaries is something that we have to set. Because again, remember this, you get in life what you tolerate, not what you want. The version of us or the vision of us matters, right? When you look in that mirror or when those internal thoughts are happening, how do we perceive ourselves?